The shoot was really fun. We shot at a ranch. The ranch had a theme of its own. It's actually a ranch for porn, I think, because I'm surrounded by porn outfits in this little dressing room and stripper high heels, so...
All the love.
Yes, I am going to steal some of these porn outfits, too, especially that police hat with the badge on it, you know. Maybe those leopard print shoes, too.
So let your fire glow.
If a guy would like to impress me on a first date, I would say they would have to take me to a scrumptious fine dining restaurant, preferably French or Italian, you know, with the cheeses and the red wine and the whole bit. I love it all. And then probably go dancing. I love dancing. I love a guy who can dance. Every guy should learn how to dance. If you don't know how to dance, learn how to dance. That is my advice.
What kind of dancing
do you do? Oh, anything.
Is it your own style or do you like?
Well, just any, yeah. I mean, yeah. Normal dance?
Not like
I don't
tango,
know.
Something.
No, I don't bring out to tap. You know, I bring my tap shoes to the club and get on the table and do a routine like Fred Astaire or something. You have no idea. I didn't really have to train for Killer Elite because I am not part of the action. I'm more kind of like the country girl. I'm wearing my boots actually from my, can you see my boot in the shot? Those are my Killer Elite boots. In a way, it's kind of like this. My character lives in a setup similar to this ranch where we shot today.
Not a porn.
Not a porn ranch, no. Hey, this is Yvonne Strahovski, and I'm behind the scenes at my Maxim photo shoot on Maxim.com. The glamour is here.